So before I started the process, I didn't know anything about how to buy a home, except what I had asked people who I knew who already bought a home. But I was pretty clueless as to how it would really work. So then when I talked to you on the phone, I started to learn more information about it, and I started to realize that maybe it is a possibility for me, because before I just thought it was something that was for other people who have a ton of money in the bank saved up for a down payment, not for a person who's been a single parent struggling to make ends meet. I didn't know that that was really a reality for me to be able to purchase a home. So I had never worked with a realtor before. I didn't really know what to expect. I kind of expected that realtors were more focused on people selling a home than buying a home, and that, you know, because I was buying a home, I didn't really think I would get that same type of service as a person who's out there trying to sell and make a lot of money. But then when I started to work with you, I saw that it was like I could say, oh, I want to go look at this house, and right away, okay, we have an appointment the next day or whatever. It was just really fast and really a lot of stress taken off of me, because I didn't have to do a lot of work, and I would have all of these appointments set up and learn more about the houses and see what the market was like and learn all of the information while I could still be going to work and taking care of my kids and doing all of my regular responsibilities. So I have been talking to people at work, especially about their experiences working with realtors while buying a home. And some of them have said, you know, they were really frustrated working with realtors because they would try and get information, or they would try and call, and they wouldn't hear from their realtors, or they would feel like their realtor was just trying to make money. And I told them, my realtor, Christian, he was really responsive. He was really fast. He did a really good job of putting in offers for me. He knew what he was doing. He knew about the market and how to negotiate and those kinds of things. So I've told them, if you need a realtor in the future, just let me know and I'll tell you about Christian. What I appreciated the most about working with you is that I felt like I wasn't doing it alone. And being a single parent, trying to figure out a process like buying a house, which is one of the most stressful situations a person can go through, I felt like I didn't really know how to do it on my own, and I didn't really feel like I could talk to my family, because my parents didn't really know a lot about the process either. They didn't have a lot of good advice for me. I didn't have a partner here. So I felt like once I had you on my side, I had somebody who was gonna fight for me, and you know, I wasn't doing it by myself anymore. So I did feel like I had somebody there for me in the process.
Awesome. And I wanted to say to you, I appreciate your trust in me, and I'm very happy to have been able to help you and your kids out get your very first home. So congratulations. You guys are excited too, happy?
Yeah,
nothing
I
put on there. Awesome.
I just felt like kind
of. What was that again?
She doesn't like that she has to go
to school. Oh. Yeah, she's gonna miss her.
You make new friends.
Yeah, she'll make new friends.
All right, once again, thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.